Closing in. Relocating the safe zone.
There's a heavy.
Alright, moving up.
Oh, don't you dare! Don't you dare! Fuck you!
What's up, guys? It's JC here for another tutorial on how to fix the fatal error which crashes the game after the Season 6 update. Before Season 6, I recently uploaded a video on how to fix dev error. And of all the three solutions I posted there, the scan and repair most likely fixed the problem. After the Season 6 update, I've been seeing a lot of players posting this fatal error that crashes the game. I played several Season 6 several times and I also experienced the same problem. My graphics driver is updated and I already optimized the game settings, so I tried the scan and repair. But it makes no sense because we just downloaded the game. And for all those who says that you need to uninstall and reinstall the game, which sucks because it'll take a lot of time to re-download, please don't do it. This error has nothing to do with the game files or your graphics driver if you have already updated it. This error is related to Windows files which may have been corrupted or outdated. Technically, what we have to scan and repair is the Windows system files and not the game files. To do this, you can visit Microsoft website and update your Windows there. I'll post the link below or you can just Google it by typing download Windows and click the first option. This will direct you to the ISO download page and click on download tool now. This will download the media creation tool and once done, just click on it. Click yes, and it will scan your operating system. Once you launch it, just continue after a few steps of agreements, and you'll see there, update this PC. Now before you continue, just to remind you that this will repair all your system files, and it will not delete any personal files on your computer. And this approach is only working with licensed version of Windows. So once done, you can restart your PC and run the game. Let me know in the comments section if it helps you fix the problem or not. If you have other solution that can fix the problem, feel free to post it here. Hit that thumbs up button if you did, and feel free to subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell so you won't miss any of my video. Good luck!